Okay, so Ambiq is, we make SoCs, extremely low power systems on chip, and we're famous for that. Our power is not 10%, 20% lower power, it's 300% to 1,000% lower power, like 1/10 of the power of our competitors. A lot of our SoCs include a GPU on it because a lot of our customers have displays and so on that we enable. So I want to show you two of these. This is our last product. This is Apollo 4 running a demo developed with our partner QT. Here's the latest product is the Apollo 510. Now, I don't want you to get confused. This is not the product. The product is a little chip that is actually embedded in that board. And this demo was created with our partners at Embedded Wizard. So QT and Embedded Wizard are software suites that you use to create like 3D graphics and impressive weapons. So this is a great example of why AI is important for body-worn devices. When you get a heart rate indication from a smartwatch or device, usually what it's looking for is that highest peak. It's not very sophisticated, it doesn't know anything more than that. It's throwing away so much information. Because as you know, a heartbeat is kind of a complex thing. So to extract that, you really kind of need AI. You can't do it using traditional methods. Here we're showing our award-winning heartKIT. It collects and segments. First it denoises that ECG signal, can be very noisy. Then it segments it into the different important parts of that. And then it uses those segments to figure out what your heart condition is, whether you have a normal heart condition, you have tachycardia, AFib, and so on. This entire demo is running on the Apollo 510 device, and it's sipping power. It's like 10% of the CPU is being used, the rest is idle. And at this rate, you can run that demo for 34 days on a coin cell battery. So what we're seeing here is a sampling of the products that we have been designed into. So all of these products have a Ambiq microcontroller in them. Some of them have displays, some of them are for medical devices, some are IoT, and some of the most exciting stuff here, body-worn AI in rings and on AR glasses. TSMC is an amazing close partner with us. They work with us from the beginning, during RTL phase simulation, all the way through putting these things on chips. So we've been working with TSMC for over a decade. It's like, without their collaboration, what we do would have been much more difficult or even impossible.